So friends, if you did not subscribe to my channel till now, please press on subscribe button to subscribe my channel and click on the notification bell to get all the notifications when I upload a new video.
Hello everyone, my name is Funny. Welcome to Funny Tech Updates. So friends, today also we have some interesting stuff in our video. So let's not waste the time. Let's get into the video. So friends, October month has started. So three flagship mobiles are going to release in October month. First mobile is Huawei Mate 20 and Mate 20 Pro and Google Pixel, Pixel 3 XL and the most weighted phone OnePlus 16. So these three flagship mobiles are going to release in October month. Huawei Mate 20 and Huawei Mate 20 Pro launch date is set for October 16th and Google Pixel 3 and Pixel 3 XL mobiles launch set for October 9th, and as per rumors, OnePlus Mobiles is planning to launch OnePlus 60 on October 17th. But there is no official announcement from OnePlus, so we have to wait for official announcement of OnePlus. The first news is from Huawei. Huawei has unveiled the 2019 model of its Y9 smartphone. It is equipped with dual camera on back and front. So price of this mobile has not been revealed, but it is a successor of Huawei Y9 2018 model, and the name could be like Enjoy 9 Plus for Huawei Y9. We'll see the specifications of Huawei Y9 once. So it comes with Kirin 710 processor and display is of 6.5 inch full HD plus display. It comes with only one variant, 6GB RAM plus 128GB internal storage, and rear camera is a dual camera setup, 13 plus 2 megapixel. Front camera is also dual camera setup, 16 plus 2 megapixel, and it is having battery of 4000 mAh, and fingerprint 4.0 identification technology is also used in this mobile, so it can unlock mobile within 0.3 seconds. This will be the first mobile from Huawei in 2019. So we'll wait for the official confirmation from Huawei. Next news is from Google. Google Maps has got a new Commute tab with new features. Commute tab replaces the driving and transit tabs. Users will also have streaming music controls in Google Maps from now. So this new feature is rolling out for both Android and iOS user. So people can update their Google Maps on Play Store and iOS Store. Users can see controls of Apple Music and Google Play Store, Spotify in. So this is a new feature which was brought by Google. And the next news is from Realme. Realme and Gameloft has announced Asphalt 8 Airborne Championship. So this will take place from October 1st to October 5. Smartphone brand Realme is partnering with Gameloft for an Asphalt 8 Championship. So gamers across India will be able to participate in a limited time event to get the highest score in this popular game. So the first winners who is having the highest score will get 50,000 cash prize along with Realme 2 Pro 8GB variant, and the second winner will get 30,000 cash prize with Realme 2 6GB variant, and the third highest scorer will get 20,000 cash prize with Realme 2 Pro 4GB variant. All the participants in this game will get in-game rewards. So if you are interested to participate in this game, please participate in this championship. It starts from October 1st to October 5th. And the next news is from Xiaomi. Xiaomi has launched Bluetooth Speaker 2 in India. It is offering the battery life of 6 hours with a price of 799 rupees. It is also offering a built-in microphone for hands-free calling. In the month of June, Xiaomi has launched Mi Bluetooth Speaker 1 with a price of around 1500 rupees. So compared to that Bluetooth speaker, this is very cheap. So if anyone is planning to buy a Bluetooth speaker, this can be good for them. And the last news is from Flipkart and Amazon. As you know, Flipkart and Amazon sales are going to start from October 10th. So Flipkart's Big Billion Days sale starts from October 10th and it ends on October 14th. And Amazon's Great Indian Festival starts from October 10th and it ends on October 15th. So both will be starting on same day, October 10th. So friends, if anyone is planning to buy something in these sales, I'll give some important tips that you should follow to get best deals in Flipkart and Amazon on Thursday video. So guys, please wait for Thursday video. You can get important tips to make purchases on best deals.
So that's all for today, friends. Thank you for watching my video. If you like this video, please press like button and please subscribe to my channel. This is Fanikumar signing off.